I have the card. Time to get out of here.
What was that?
There's no other way but forward.
Volunteer. According to my sensors, they tell me that the door has been opened. That means you have exited the bunker. You are unable to reply at the moment. Two-way communications are down. The island's comm station is not transmitting. You must determine what is wrong with it. The station is located in the Lighthouse of Hope.
Well, I'm here, on Granichny. It's been 2 years since Day X. Our world has changed, become more dangerous, more foreign. And all because of that damn madman.
Thank you.
shot, man!
Come on.
Destroyed. Who could have done this? I need to repair this somehow.
Thank you.
This will do. Now, to get back to the lighthouse and repair that station. Watcher, this is Volunteer. Come in. I repeat, Watcher, this is Volunteer. I've repaired the station. Copy that. I read you.
Good work. Now the island has two-way communication with the continent.
Yeah.
Next mission will enhance your chances. Grenichny is a dangerous place, as you know.
Who's there?
I'll eat you. goes there?
Watcher, I have the token.
Proceed to Oasis. Present the token to the merchant. Camp itself is to the north. Sector C6.
You're new here, I take it.
Yeah.
You work for the corporation?
Not really. I'm a volunteer. Came here of my own free will.
Wow. We don't get your type here often. And don't expect me to call your course of action commendable. More like desperate. Everything here is more complicated than you think.
What do you mean?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Or not. I don't know. I don't have time to chat. In any case, I'll take your token. Your room is back there, just past the door. It's got everything you need. You can arrange it however you want.
Thanks. I wasn't expecting a place to live.
If you need anything, I can sell it to you. I take parts as payment. By the name's Michael, by the way. Or Uncle Misha, as the locals call me.
Yeah, I can. Who is this? How did you get in contact?
Over the radio, dammit. I asked the local merchant if there was anyone around looking for work. He said you were new here, so you probably could use some. I'm a biologist. I study the flora and the fauna here in Greenwich. Many many non-standard animals and even humans live here.
Okay, what do you need?
Have you heard of Subject 11?
No.
They call it the Wanaga. Well, I need some tissue from it. Cuts from its hide and flesh. So that I can research the creature. My data indicates that some of them have settled near the Kupol radar station. In one of the... one of the buildings there. Sorry. That's in Sector G7.
So what's the pay?
Just get some specimens. The pay will be fair. Over and out.
Practically no competition on this island. But I'm not about to get lazy. So few customers this month. Greenwich isn't what it used to be. Nice to see you. How can I serve? Thank you. Hey there. Looking to stock up or free up some room? This weird fella tried to con me. Name started with an M, I think, but I'm too sharp for that sort of thing.
got me!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Biologist, I've got the tissue.
Yes, I copy. What's the latest?
I've got the tissue samples.
Send the samples to me. Use the mail tubes. Your compensation will be sent your way. I'll ask the merchant to put it in your room.
Thanks.
I've got a job for you, too.
What kind of job?
There's a weather station here on the island. It's been abandoned for ages. Though out of operation, reinstall some antennas and start it up.
Where do I find this weather station and get the antennas?
The weather station is in Sector D7. The antennas should be located inside.
Thank you. You to shreds.
It's done, Mikhail.
Yeah, I heard that broadcast. Good work. Volunteer. We have a new mission from the conglomerate. A very important one.
What do I need to do?
There's a small settlement on the south side of the island. In sectors D7 and D8. Laborers and scientists who worked on the island once lived there. Bunker U2 is located in the settlement. You, volunteer, will proceed to the bunker and locate secret documents held in one of its modules. Is that clear?
Crystal.
Move out.
Is that you? We're up Sheets Creek. I was just told that they found a corpse on the territory of the garage in Sector A4, which might seem like nothing out of the ordinary. People die in Granichny all the time, but this one's different. The circumstances are very, very curious. You should go there.
Watcher, do you read me?
I read you. What's wrong?
There's a problem. This place is all charged. Got a cable running straight into the water. I can't get by to get to the archives.
One moment. According to this floor plan, there's a room with an electrical panel in the hall leading to the archives. It's locked, though. You'll have to exit the bunker and find a keycard located in a two-story building nearby. The facility manager should have it, but as far as I know, no sane person is left in Ray 1. Just madmen, that is. Subjects of classification 147. Exercise caution.
Watcher, I have the documents.
Please send them via mail to... But hurry!
All right, what's the rush?
Those documents are secret. They are very important to the conglomerate. They must not fall into any other hands, do you understand? So please, hurry! Compliments received, volunteer. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll, get in touch with you later.
Okay,
He's strange, that 400, isn't he?
What? Who is this? And how are you communicating with me?
Oh, don't bother with that. I'm here, not in your radio. You're a funny one.
Who are you? I've got a weapon. Don't come one step closer.
I wasn't planning on it.
I'm gonna ask one more time. Who are you? And how are you talking to me in my head?
Well, you. What I mean is, I am you. That is, you are me. In other words, Well, however the hell you want to put it, I am inside you.
The hell? A voice in my head? That's total crap. I must have inhaled something in that bunker.
Yes, a voice in your head. I can read your thoughts, I know what you're thinking, and I can even change the world around you. Watch this!
What the hell? What's wrong with my head? Damn it, what's going on? Who are you?
And poof! My, that's enough of that.
Seriously, what the hell is happening?
Everything's fine, volunteer. So what do you think about this 400? He seems a little strange to me. Nothing like a watcher. Didn't you hear how worried he was? Are you sure the conglomerate needed those documents? Or maybe he was the one who needed them?
I have no freaking idea who needed those documents. I was completing a mission assigned by the Watcher. I'm more worried about hearing somebody talking in my head, someone I can't see.
Well then, I suppose I'll shut up. For now, at least.
Huh? You there? Hey. Nope, he's disconnected. Or disappeared, or dissolved, whatever. What the hell? Was he using the radio after all? And what was with the red sky whales? I need to rest. I clearly breathed something in. Watcher. Come in, Watcher. This is the volunteer. Please respond. 400.
Yes. What is it?
I don't even know how to explain this. Someone just spoke with me. For a moment, it seemed like it was a voice in my head, but that just can't be. It was...
What did you say? A voice? The voice spoke with you too?
What?
Listen to me, volunteer, and do not interrupt. I don't have much time. The documents you sent me, they were a classified directive. It says that everything living on Granichny must be eliminated or stranded on the island forever. Do you understand?
Not really.
My wife and daughter were there. I was officially informed that they perished in some kind of eruption. But these documents say they were sent to the laboratory as test subjects.
What on earth's going on around here? What am I supposed to do now? All right, take it easy. I gotta keep my calm. Damn, I need to think. That's it. I should get to the merchant. He's been on this island for a long time now, so maybe he can help explain things. Listen, Mikhail, I've got a big problem.
Hey there. We're gonna stock up or free up some room.
To see you. How can I serve?